Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will explain what coordinates are and how to plot them on a graph. Practice questions are at the end of the video. Subscribe for weekly maths videos. Coordinates, more officially known as Cartesian coordinates, can be used to mark an exact point on a map or a graph. The horizontal axis is usually labeled as the x-axis, and the vertical axis is usually labeled y. We measure everything starting from the origin, where the two axes meet. We use the graph to measure how far along and how far up the point is. For example, this coordinate is 3 units along horizontally, and 4 units up vertically. So, the coordinate is 3 units across the x-axis, and 4 units up the y-axis. To write the coordinate down, we always put the horizontal distance first, followed by the vertical distance. Now let's have a look at how we would plot a point, when we are given a coordinate. We can draw a line along by 4 units. The point is going to be somewhere vertically on this line. Now starting at 4 units across, we can draw a line 2 units up. This is where we can accurately plot the point. Now, what about when there is a negative number in the coordinate? Well, a negative x value would go left on the x-axis, and a negative y value would go down. Let's have a look at this point. It measures 2 across on the x-axis and 3 down on the y-axis. So this is how we would write the coordinate. To plot this point, we would move 4 units to the left on the x-axis, as this is a negative 4. We would then move 2 units down the y-axis. Have a go at these practice questions. Pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.